Scott to kick it. It bounces.
Oh, my goodness.
Look out. Hit a Jaguar. It's loose. It's loose. The Chargers think they have it at the 6-yard line. They do. It hit Claybrooks in the helmet. Chris Claybrooks got hit in the helmet. That made it a live ball, and the Chargers have a first and goal.
Mishit punt, just a bad bounce. Nothing you can do about that but try to get on it after it hits Claybrooks.
Right in the noggin. And then the Chargers are down there, and it's Amen Abang Bamiga who comes up with it.